Marty, obvious disparity, 5 young, 3 old. Even looking at this group, you and Jill and Jane, you kind of look like you don't maybe fit in.
Yeah, things change radically. You're in one position one day, and just like that, it all changes. So the important thing is this tribe is all about winning. So if you contribute towards that and do your work around camp, I think, you know, things hopefully go your way.
Sash, on day one of this new tribe, what did Marty do to try to make himself worthy?
Very first day, Marty kind of called a meeting to not only introduce himself, but he also mentioned to us that he was holding on to the hidden immunity idol.
So Marty, you told everybody that you had a hidden immunity idol.
Yeah, I mean, I thought to get off on the best start that I could with this tribe was to come clean and let them know, hey, listen, I have the idol, I'm gonna hang it right out on the tree. And by doing so, hopefully it bought me some goodwill and showed them what kind of game I've been playing, which has been a really, really straight game from day one.
Brenda, on one hand, this is a gesture of goodwill. I'm gonna let you know I have it. On the other hand, he's saying, watch out, I got it.
Totally, yeah, definitely. And so I feel like maybe it's trying to make it look more noble than it really, really is.
So Marty, now you have to figure out, are they gonna gun for me and try to get me to play it, or are they gonna tell me I'm safe, hoping I won't play it and get rid of me and the idol in one fell swoop?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, you don't think I've been thinking about this a little bit, just a wee bit over the past few days? This game is also about trusting people that I've talked to as far as trust gets you in this game. And I don't know, I'm getting mixed vibes, and it'd be terrible to go home tonight with an idol in my pocket, but you gotta trust your instincts and try to stay true to them.
Kelly B, Marty says, as far as you can trust someone in this game, how far can you trust someone in this game?
I think, like he said, you have to go with your gut instinct. You know, people are gonna tell you what they need to, so I wouldn't trust too many people.
Speaking for Marty or for yourself?
I mean, for anyone here. Because, you know, everyone's got their own intentions.
And so how comfortable are you tonight in terms of trusting these other people?
I feel pretty comfortable tonight.
Jane, how about you? Do you feel like you're part of the majority?
I mean, they might consider me one of the weaker people as far as strength goes.
Brenda, does Jane have reason to worry?
No, she has to worry for Jill and Marty voting her out. That's the truth.
I don't understand that.
Come on, Marty.
Me and Jill are 2, you guys are 5. So that's really sweet of you to
but
put that
did,
on me.
But what did
she
you tell me?
She doesn't have to worry about me and Jill. So appreciate
but
all
what
that.
What did you tell me today?
But
did
that's you not that's not what we're talking about. You said what she has to worry about. What she has to worry about are numbers. These 2 numbers here don't add up to a lot. 5 do. So
know,
you're wrong. No, I'm
not,
just saying
I'm
you're wrong.
I'm not campaigning for Jane to be out. You guys
oh, I know exactly what you're doing. I'm just saying LaFleur made the call. I didn't make that call. So
but
if I approached you, it was to get consensus within your tribe to make sure that you guys are in agreement. I never offered up Jane.
Marty, feeling more comfortable, less comfortable, same as you were when you walked in?
Probably less comfortable simply because I took these guys at face value and I feel there's a lot of duplicity based on some of the comments made here. I never initiated a vote on Jane. That would be moronic of me. That conniving and backstabbing kind of stuff that they said they didn't like, it makes me feel a little uneasy because I misjudged a little bit in the beginning, you know, what I was seeing. So yeah, more uncomfortable.
Well, based on what's been said tonight, I couldn't even guess who I think is going home. So let's end the suspense and get to the vote. Jill, you have individual immunity. I take it you're keeping that for yourself. Cannot vote for Jill. Everybody else is fair game. It's time to vote. Jill, you're up.
Black Widow, King Cobra, and Black Mamba all rolled into one. You may not be going home tonight, but the lines have been drawn.